Combination.
Combination?
In every bag.
Skittles.
Of Skittles bite-sized candy.
Let's do this one bag at a time.
Well, there's Strawberry.
We got Lum Lamora.
Or a Grapeful.
And Berry Lime.
Berry Lime.
Look, this is how it works.
Okay.
Well, then there's Drop a Santa.
Banana Melbourne.
Drop a Nana.
Pass a Berry.
Good.
See, every Skittles combination
is a new taste.
With a new name.
Well, for example.
Grapeful Sour Apple Cherry.
And Lemon Melbourne Lime.
Lemon Melbourne Lime.
Lemon Melbourne Lime?
So how many combinations are there?
Hello?
Find out for yourself.
Taste the rainbow.
Yeah. But don't forget the world. Sherbert Fruber. Okay?
How many combinations are there?
Combination?
Fruit flavor combination.
Are in every bag of Skittles.
Skittles.
Well, there's Grapeful Berry.
Grapeful. What?
It's a name thing.
Like Lim Lamore.
Lemma.
No,
what?
No, like lemon, lime, and orange.
See, every Skittles combination
is a new taste with a new name.
New taste, new name. New taste, new name.
Oh, I get
and
it.
Strawberry.
Lemon.
Orange.
Orange, remember name?
Perhaps not. So how many combinations are there in every bag of Skittles bite-sized candy?
Find out for yourself.
Taste the rainbow.
Can I try it again?
You ain't got enough of that golden crisp.
Sugar bears after my golden crisp cereal.
Oh, no, you don't.
Now, Granny Goodrich, a little space chase never keeps me from those crunchy sweet puffs a week.
Sugar bears. Oh, whoa.
For a little spin, Granny. The golden rings of the planet Saturn. Now, a little Milky Way. Nothing comes between my tummy and the honey wheat taste of golden crisp.
It's part of a complete breakfast.
Do you believe in magic? And I hope you do. You'll always have a friend.
Hello?
Wear a big red shoe. When you believe in magic.
Hey, look!
There's only one place to find Doc and all the stars of Walt Disney's Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs besides a movie theater.
I'd be in his room right now.
No, they're at McDonald's. One toy with each Happy Meal you buy.
All I said was I like Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats, and now my dad thinks I'm...
Obviously very intelligent. It's so nutritious and fortified with...
Sweet frosting. He's living in a time warp. Everybody cool knows...
The whole grain wheat, of course. You can just see how...
Excellent this stuff is. Look, it's...
Exactly what a dignified young lady should eat.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats taste so good, who cares about anything else? Besides, it's part of this complete breakfast.
It's so nice to have a daughter who really listens.
This summer, America's favorite pastime is watching Home Alone 2.
Yes!
Kevin studies the signs. Here comes the pitch.
No!
And it's a hit. He's going for two. Now he's going for more. Here's the slide. He's safe at home. Alone, of course. Home Alone 2, rated PG, now on sale wherever videos are sold.
This summer, the two toughest characters in cartoon history...
Tom! Jerry!
...are teaming up...
We gotta bust out of here.
...to save a brave young girl from her wicked aunt.
They're getting away!
They're following us!
Get ready for action. Get ready for fun.
Hello, all you happy people.
Get ready for Tom and Jerry, the movie, rated G. Starts Friday at a theater near you. Once upon a time, two very special friends began a relationship that's entertained audiences for 50 years. Now, Tom and Jerry are back in their first major motion picture.
Hello, all you happy people.
Featuring six original songs from composer Henry Mancini. The critics are calling it delightful fun for the whole family. It's Tom and Jerry, the movie, rated G, starts Friday. Kids rule at Universal Studios Florida. You'll rocket back to the future. Fly home with E.T. Face King Kong. Blast off with Yogi. Join Rocky and Bullwinkle. Rock out with Beetlejuice. Explore Fievel's giant playland. Get slimed at Nickelodeon Studios. And watch us film hit TV shows like Clarissa Explains It All. So come ride the movies and much, much more at Universal Studios in Orlando, Florida.
School's out, but kids everywhere are studying hard. What are you learning about?
Physics. Shock. Painting.
Uh-oh.
Nutrition.
Here's your very own cheese pizza.
Yes!
Home Alone 2, rated PG. Now on sale wherever videos are sold. The greatest adventure of the summer.
I like the message that it sent. Animals have feelings too.
Let's free Willy.
Free Willy.
Free Willy.
Free Willy, rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you.
As a matter of curiosity, may I ask you how you got here?
Come on, ask a tough question. How do they cram all that graham into golden grahams?
How do they cram all that graham cracker taste into golden grahams and still have room for the honey that makes them
outrageous?
Golden grahams are part of this complete breakfast.
May I ask what you are doing in this neighborhood?
What about my question? How do they cram all that graham?
Being cool is knowing what's hot. Street Hot, available at Foot Locker.
They captured a whale with a temper.
He doesn't like anybody.
And the only one who could reach him...
Would you like to do some tricks today?
...was Jesse.
Big circles, buddy, big circles!
By winning his trust and making Willie his friend...
I love you, Willie. All right, boy! Come on, Willie!
It made Jesse a hero.
Yeah! Woo!
Free Willie, rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you.
So what's your favorite sound from Home Alone 2, now on video cassette? And what if your video store is sold out of Home Alone 2?
Home Alone 2, rated PG, now on sale wherever videos are sold.
Hey, the way you help out around the house, like weed the garden, you deserve a good time. That's why every day Pizza Hut has the kids' pizza pack. You get a personal pan pizza, cup, and cool surprise. Hey, you've earned it. So Aunt Dottie wants to kiss you.
A powerful force has come to Pizza Hut. Marvel Comics X-Men. For $2.99, you can get a personal pan pizza, X-Men cup, and one of four all-new exclusive edition X-Men comic books. You won't get this X-Men experience anywhere else. No doubt about it.
The Secret Garden. It is the time-honored classic that has captured the heart of generation after generation. It is the one special story of magic.
Are you making this magic?
You are.
Enchantment. And joy. That will awaken the child in all of us.
You did it!
From the producers of The Black Stallion, The Secret Garden, rated G, starts Friday, August 13th.
They're not the witches or guys in stitches. Wendy's kid meals are
just for kids,
not for dogs or Sergeant Eye Clubs. Wendy's kid meals are
just for kids,
not a fish named Mary or the big and hairy. Wendy's kid meals are
just for kids.
And so, what's inside? These are weird, but you can make them even weirder. They're weird writers. One in every Wendy's kid meal, even collect all five.
These are weird.
This summer, you can say...
Funky butt-loving!
Did he say funky butt-loving?
Or you can say...
Did you got a big butt?
But just don't say...
Rabenbooter!
Rosenbagger! Garden hoser!
What'd he call me?
Say Henry. This summer, baseball has a new name.
This kid can do it all!
And America has a new hero.
Come!
Rookie of the Year. Rated PG. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
Mom! The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles are here!
Shall we?
I know you love the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
But
Mom!
You were expecting the Addams Family?
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3 on sale now wherever video is sold.
We're men, manly men, we're men and tights.
Yeah!
We go around the forest looking for mice.
My mink can't jump.
We're men in time. We run from the rich and get to the poor at night.
A chastity belt.
Hey, look, lights
is. Check, please.
What you say will help the poor after life.
Robin Hood, Men in Time. A Mel Brooks film, rated PG-13. Starts Wednesday, July 28th at theaters everywhere.
Kraft macaroni and cheese.
You would eventually know something happens when Kraft cheese meets macaroni. Because when the cheese starts swirling, Kraft gets your noodle going. It's a beatnik xylophone.
Roaring, spiraling cyclone.
They're great in any time zone.
Even when you're fully grown.
It's Kraft cheese meets macaroni. Because when the cheese starts swirling, Kraft gets your noodle going.
Out of the mists of prehistory
comes the star of the Stone Age with Flintstone's Cool Cream Push-Ups. It takes a dinosaur to bring you a taste this big. Fruity Flintstone sherbet and creamy cool vanilla. A cool combination in strawberry or orange.
Cool Cream.
Flintstone's Cool Cream Push-Ups. Another taste right out of history.
Watch me trick Fred out of his Fruity Pebbles.
Oh, I know.
The Fruity Troll. Give me a Fruity Pebbles and you can fly like magic.
Me? Do that? Well, okay.
Mmm. Orange, cherry, grape, lemon, and lime flavors. Totally fruityful.
Ready for takeoff.
Uh-oh.
Barney, my pebbles.
Gotta fly.
Bob's Fruity Pebbles cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast.
Another Kellogg's Corn Flakes morning with Cornelius Brewster. Nothing gets you crowing in the morning like the crisp corn taste of Kellogg's Corn Flakes. They're part of your complete breakfast.
It's going to get plenty warm in Chicago this summer. 103. That's a lot of heat from such a small star. Introducing Henry Rowengartner.
Hi.
This summer, he'll be teaching old pros.
Big, you got a big butt.
Some new tricks.
I dare you to run. What? What's the matter, chicken?
Rookie of the Year.
Brilliant.
Rated PG. Starts tomorrow at theaters everywhere.
You've all heard this.
There will be less talking.
And this one.
Less phone time for you, young man.
Well, enough about less. Now it's time to get more. More sweet raisins from Kellogg's Raisin Bran. More raisins. More sweetness.
More is cool.
Yeah.
More two scoops. Hear that, Mom? More! Now I can have more of the sweet raisins I love. So, you can have a bone on Kellogg's Raisin Bran. And get more. More sweet raisins.
Kellogg's Raisin Bran. Now with more sweet raisins in this complete breakfast.
Now that's more like it.
From Walt Disney Pictures, this summer, the Sanderson witches are flying into town.
Well, home.
And kids everywhere are in for a treat.
Greedy little beggars.
Winnie's the wickedest.
Hello.
Sarah's the sexiest.
Would thou dance with me?
And Mary's the hungriest.
No time for singing.
They're here to have some fun and practice a little witchcraft. If they could only get it right.
She did it.
Hocus Pocus, rated PG. National sneak preview this Saturday and Sunday.
Once upon a time, April was strolling in the sewer when suddenly...
Oh, no, it's a mutating shredder!
Uh-oh, here comes a foot soldier.
That's the ordinary foot soldier. He mutates, and now he's joined by me and mutating Razar and big, scary Toka.
April, what's she gonna do?
She's gonna mutate into a fierce fighting mutant tiger!
Oh, they don't seem to like tigers.
Now they
make no mistake. Jack Slater is the last action hero. And now you can be Slater.
Jack, help! Pick on someone your own size, Ripper. You asked for it, Slater.
Jack, look out!
Whack! Whack!
You ripped my shirt!
Big mistake!
I have a dumbbell,
You're
such a drip, Rip!
Heat Pack and Jack, Hook Watch and Danny, Axe Swing and Ripper, and Dynamite Jack Slater sold separately. New from Mattel.
So there I was with Bunny, mixing up some quick.
Don't forget to clean the basement.
When magically we were in the dungeon of the evil witch Creepella, who's stealing all the world's chocolate. We have to stop her.
I'll distract her with some quick.
And I'll tie her up.
Chocolatey quick? Looks like she's tongue-tied, too.
Who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Nestle quick. It's magic in the making.
I was trying to get more sweet cinnamon in Kellogg's Cinnamon Mini Bars.
It's gonna blow!
Just a little more!
She's right! They can't hold any more cinnamon or sugar.
But I knew they were wrong. Then all of a sudden, the cyclone was huge! Swirling every mini bun with the maximum blast of cinnamon and sugar.
Now you can see the blast of cinnamon and sugar in Kellogg's Cinnamon Mini Buns, part of this complete breakfast.
Mmm, cinnamon sweet to the max, CB.
And they said it couldn't be done.
Kids aren't afraid of other kids. Or people with different color skin. That's because kids know there are other things. Worse things. Bigger things to be afraid of.
Like monsters from outer space!
Remember, friends come in all colors. A message brought to you by this television station.
We were a band so bad.
Tossed out in the street.
Drugs planted in the alley.
Found something in the heap.
Shiny jewels that started to glow.
Turning us into who you now know.
As Stone Protector.
Stupid little song. When the stones of power are mine once again, you'll change your tune.
Now, class, P is for...
Pizza, pizza.
Pizza, pizza, po, pizza, banana, banana, po, pizza, me, my, mo, pizza. Pizza.
Pizza, pizza.
Pizza, pizza, po, pizza,
banana, banana,
po, pizza, me, my,
mo, pizza.
Little Caesar.
Break it down, yeah.
Nothing can beat him, so come on, let's eat him.
Little Caesar.
Pizza, pizza, po, pizza, banana.
Now you can get a free toy. Surprise prize at Little Caesars.
Free toy at Little Caesars. Come on, everybody.
The incredible crash dummies are going plane crazy. They're flying. They're crashing.
They're even testing dummy parachutes.
Mine worked perfect.
Me too.
Nice of you to drop in.
It's Jumpman.
Sorry you can't stay.
With dummies flying everywhere, Jumpman goes for the knockout punch. But as usual, our heroes land on top. The incredible crash dummies. Crash plane, crash cannon, and figures sold separately.
Don't you be a dummy. Buckle your safety belt.
From Walt Disney Pictures, when three young friends opened a forbidden book, they let the cat out of the bag.
Nice going, Max.
And brought three real witches back to life.
We're home.
But when it comes to witchcraft...
Why was I cursed with such idiot sister?
They're a little out of practice. Hocus Pocus.
Are you broads a little old to be trick-or-treating?
Rated PG. Starts Friday, July 16th at a theater near you.
Tony, you're hitting every fastball.
Throw something else. Try a changeup. Keep them guessing. That's it.
Cool.
Winners play smart and eat smart. Like this complete breakfast, including the sweet crunch of Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
They're cool.
Great.
Think you can get one by me today?
Maybe more than one.
You show your rider. Show what you can do. You think them kind of frosted flakes.
Oh, man.
Brings up the tiger in you.
And you.
Snacks in my house. They were kid stuff. Until one day...
It's Cool Whip time, baby.
Was this really happening?
Hey, I'm Mr. Cool Whip, the hippest in town. To make your snacks the best around. A little Cool Whip, a cookie or two. And baby, your snacks will be so good.
With Cool Whip, those boring snacks would never be the same.
How'd you do that?
Well...
It's Cool Whip time, baby.
Hollywood hair.
Hey, girls, right now when Mom buys a Barbie doll for me, I get to send off my best friend. Free! Guess what? I got one for you, too.
Wow!
To find out how to get your free Barbie doll, check your store for details. Choose from Secret Hearts or Earring Magic Barbie, Party and Play Stacy, Baton Trilling Skipper, or Hollywood Hair Barbie dolls. Offer ends July 18th. From a town.
Mom buys one for me. My friend gets one free.
And now today's traffic report from Super Mario Kart.
It's a real race out there today, folks. People are driving like animals. The turnpike split in two in a turtle shell, making travel impossible for one motorist. Over on the freeway, it's bumper to bumper, door to door, wheel to wheel, you name it. And check your rear view. Some blockheads are causing major delays. There's already been one accident there. And watch out over on I-94. A banana peel is making things a little slippery. And that's traffic.
With two-player split-screen action, you've never been in a race like this. Super Mario Kart, only for the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. No wonder the best play here.
Hi, I want to tell you about an improvement so good it comes along once in a blue moon. Eggo blueberry waffles, now with more blueberry flavor. For a great big blueberry taste, it hits you like a bolt out of the blue. I mean, you can hold your breath till you turn blue. Mmm, but you won't find a blueberry waffle quite like Eggo. You can actually see how much more blueberry flavor there is. Well, I could talk a blue streak about these, but why not try them for yourself? Eggo blueberry waffles, the part of a complete breakfast with a great big blueberry taste. Let me tell you, if you Lego this Eggo, you blew it.
I say, what's going on? All the colors seem to be going into my cupboard. Now, my Kellogg's Fruit Loops have sucked up all the color. Now there's new, brighter colors in Kellogg's Fruit Loops. The orange, lemon, cherry, and lime look even more delicious.
Kellogg's Fruit Loops, a more colorful part of your nutritious breakfast.
Ah, I know how to fix this gray world. Now that was a bright idea.
Kellogg's Fruit Loops, now new, brighter colors.
Guess who's new in the Littlest Pet Shop?
Who?
Mommies and babies, that's who.
Aww. Who has bunnies and puppies and kitties who come with a mommy to snuggle up to? The Littlest Pet Shop, that's who.
Mommies and babies.
Party! Party!
Mommy, Minnie Man, and I are here at KB for the Kool-Aid Burst Birthday Blowout.
Everyone can get a free troll when you come to KB.
Just bring the back of your Kool-Aid Burst soft drink six-pack to any KB toy store and get your free troll.
Then you could save it to see if you have the one number that matches the winning number I'll announce on your local network Saturday morning, July 31st for the grand prize of Rama.
Including a Super NES video game starring you.
Happy birthday!
For rules and a no-purchase game panel, write Game PL Box 7000, Melville, New York, 11775. Void where prohibited.
Oh, piano player wanted. All the tricks you can eat? I'll sing my way to some tricks.
E-I-E-I.
Mmm.
Oh.
Tastes as fruity as it looks.
Wish I had some fruity tricks.
It's the fruit-shaped part of a complete breakfast.
Yummy fruity tricks.
Very weird song.
With an orangey orange here, grapey purple there, lemony yellow, lime green, raspberry red. I love to sing about fruit-shaped tricks. But I'd rather be eating instead.
Silly rabbit.
I know. Tricks are for kids.
There I was, the bunny, mixing up some tricks. When magically we were in the laboratory of the mad Dr. Foolish, who's turning the world's chocolate to Brussels sprouts. We have to stop him.
I'll distract him with some quick.
And I'll unplug his machine.
Chocolatey quick? Ah, chocolatey quick.
Ah, my machine!
We sure pulled the plug on this one.
Katie, like that already?
Almost.
Nestle quick. It's magic in the making.
Okay, Grimace, let's start recording.
Okay. Do you believe in magic?
What's this?
And I hope you do.
Oops, too slow.
When you believe in magic, believe in magic, believe in magic.
Ooh, I'm really stuck on this song.
Now at McDonald's, an enchanted princess from Walt Disney's classic Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs can meet a wicked queen. The queen! And still live happily ever after. Gosh. One toy with each McDonald's Happy Meal you buy.
It's the heroic Dinobots, Snarl, Slag, and Grimlock. These massive monsters transform into mighty robots. They'll blast those Decepticons into extinction.
Transformers!
Transformers Generation 2. Dinobots each sold separately.
Yo! Are you hip to these?
Are you in the know?
Cause here's where Able Minis were made to go.
In your mouth!
Who needs a plate?
In your mouth!
Cause they're made to fit your face.
In your mouth!
They're mega yum!
Ego Minis!
Show them how it's done, you can
pop them in your mouth. Move it up and down. Give them all you got.
Where's it gonna stop?
In your mouth!
Try them on for size.
Ego Minis!
Open wide! Don't play with your ego.
Far out.
Ego Minis, the waffles, the size of your mouth.
Ego Minis, part of this complete breakfast. And now, new blueberry Ego Minis.
Only one great-tasting, juicy flavor really gets you moving.
Get your friends geared up. Grab a stick of juicy fruit. The taste is gonna move ya. Juicy taste, going strong. The taste of juicy fruit is gonna move ya all day long. Juicy fruit is gonna move ya. Soft and sweet, get right to ya. Juicy fruit, the taste is gonna move ya.
It's beautiful Snow White.
She's so pretty.
Taking care of her friends, the seven dwarfs.
Each has a magic surprise.
Sneezy has a nose so red.
Looks like Sleepy's ready for bed.
Grumpy's eyebrows go away.
Doc kept a jewel for you too, gang.
Lots of dirt on Happy's face.
Bashful blushes all over the place.
Toby wants to kiss from you. Wow, look at all the magic you can do.
All dwarfs change color with warmer, icy water. Snow White doll and dwarf sold separately or in sets.
What else did Pierce was to kill us for some beanie? No, Sid and I'm
so grown up.
Oh, he's eating so sensibly.
Well, he knows just how
cool this stuff is. Just check out all that whole grain wheat.
Whole grain wheat, yeah, very nutritious.
He's definitely
eating this frosty. It jams. This is what every
child genius should eat.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats taste so good, who cares about anything else? Besides, it's part of this complete breakfast.
He's probably downstairs right now writing his dissertation on world peace.
Oh, there you go.
All right!
Yeah. Who has gerbils and kitties and puppies too? The Littlest Pet Shop. That's who!
And I love Littlest Pet Shop playset.
It's the perfect place for all your pets.
Now I've got the whole pet shop.
Littlest Pet Shop playset comes with everything you see here.
Now Marshmallow Alphabet Cereal has new marshmallows.
Super Swirl.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Super Swirl tastes great to me.
They're swirling.
Pink with purple, orange with blue. Green with yellow, colors for you. Alphabet's new Super Swirl. Marshmallow fun for boys and girls.
Marshmallow Alphabets and Alphabet Cereals, part of this complete breakfast.
We love new Super Swirls because they're A, B, C, delicious.
Recently, an object was sighted.
It was big. It was just big.
Too big to measure with the human eye.
They say it could show up anywhere.
Whoa! Did you see that? Pizza Hut!
Bigfoot from Pizza Hut.
Out of sight, big!
21 slices.
I can handle it.
On a totally different crust.
Whoa!
For a ridiculously low $10.99. It's a legendary value. Bigfoot from Pizza Hut. The biggest pizza you can get delivered.
Once upon a time, two very special friends began a relationship that's entertained audiences for 50 years. Now, Tom and Jerry are back in their first major motion picture.
Hello, all you happy people.
Featuring six original songs from composer Henry Mancini.
Be like a set star on a train.
The critics are calling it delightful fun for the whole family. It's Tom and Jerry, the movie rated G. Starts Friday, July 30th.
Big pieces, little pieces, masterpieces, Reese's pieces, head pieces, neck pieces, mouth pieces, Reese's pieces.
The famous flavor of Reese's peanut butter in a fun candy shell. You love them to pieces.
I was headed for a big bowl of mini buns when...
So hot.
Oh, no. Suddenly, there was a wind tunnel between me and those swirls of sweet cinnamon. So I risk being blown away, trying to get one more taste.
CB loves the sweet cinnamon swirled through Kellogg's Cinnamon Mini Buns. But will he ever get that part of this complete breakfast?
These mini buns are so good.
I'm a big fan myself.
It's the Evo Constructor Cons.
Decepticon vehicles built to destroy planet Earth. More than meets the eye, they're robots in disguise. And the Constructor Cons combine to form the dreaded Devastator for really big destruction. Transformers Generation 2. Constructor Cons each sold separately.
High above the jungle, swinging from trees. I am Coco with my Coco Krispies. If I'm not careful, I end up in a bind. Some big ace gonna take what's mine. But I'm too clever, I'm much too wicked.
Kellogg's Cocoa Krispies are such a chocolatey and delicious part of this complete breakfast. Even the milk turns chocolate with every bite so chocolatey. Oh, everybody wants my Cocoa Krispies. You're extra small and extra sweet. Teeny tiny creamies. The littlest cabbage patch kids of all. I wish I could adopt you all. When you're extra small, you need my extra love. Each purchase separately.
Gerbils and kitties and puppies too. The Littlest Pet Shop. That's who.
And I love Littlest Pet Shop playset.
It's the perfect place for all your pets.
Now I've got the whole pet shop.
Littlest Pet Shop playset comes with everything you see here.
I love the taste of Milk Max.
has a great taste.
Mm-hmm.
Which is why, for the pleasure of a tall, tasty glass, I'd do almost anything. For the smooth, cool goodness of milk, I'd fly to the farthest galaxy. For the cold, refreshing taste of milk, I'd crawl through the burning wasteland. For one satisfying, yummy gulp of milk, I'd stretch myself to the limits. I'd do homework, Max.
Wow.
Milk. It tastes so good.
At Chuck E. Cheese's, you can win your way. With games and rides, you can play all day. You can zap, you can score, you can hit the floor. Chuck E. Cheese's.
Looks like you both won big today.
Where a kid can be a kid.
From Walt Disney Pictures, these three mixed-up witches,
she did it,
are flying into deep trouble because these brave kids,
let's meet the old frauds,
and one cool cat,
nice going, Max,
are teaming up to turn them around, wash them out,
yes,
and stop them from running amok. Hocus Pocus, rated PG, starts Friday, July 16th.
It's going to get plenty warm in Chicago this summer. 103. That's a lot of heat from such a small star. Introducing Henry Rowengartner.
Hi.
This summer, he'll be teaching old pros.
Pitcher's got a big butt.
Some new tricks.
Dare you to run. What? What's the matter? Chicken?
Rookie of the Year.
Brilliant.
Rated PG. Starts Wednesday at theaters everywhere.
Of wheat. A mirror? I'll shine some light on this mystery. There they are. Hey, what the... Oh, my. And I want a Smacks to be part of my complete breakfast.
But, kids, you could help Diggum. Just connect the dots on the back of the box to see how he gets away. And for helping, a free Diggum flashlight with mail-in certificate.
Walt Disney Pictures invites you to the party of the year. It's the celebration of Walt Disney's timeless classic, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. You can only see it at a theater near you.
It's now or never.
Everyone will be there.
Hooray!
You'll meet Happy, Dopey, Doc, Bashful, Grumpy, Sleepy, and Sneezy, too. Don't miss the greatest animated movie of all time, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, rated G. Now playing at a theater near you. From Walt Disney Pictures, in the great tradition of Disney family entertainment, comes a bewitching new comedy.
Hello.
They're three brave kids.
Catch those children.
Out to stop three mixed-up witches.
Yes.
Before they run amok.
Come on.
In a story full of magic.
Nice going, Max.
You can talk.
Excitement. And Disney fun.
She did it.
Hocus Pocus, rated PG. National sneak preview tomorrow.
To your left, you may see a giant stegosaurus. Don't worry, they're safely secured.
Look out!
Jurassic Park!
Dino damage!
The dinosaurs are on a rampage, and only the JP team is tough enough to stop them. Grant fires his net launcher. Ellie launches her grappling hook. Muldoon and the jungle explorer stuns him.
Nap time!
Tim Murphy saves a baby dinosaur.
Snagosaurus! Look out, Nedry!
Hungry for action? It's happening, but only at Jurassic Park.
Every little girl loves little trolls. But what do guys wish for?
Battle trolls are out of control!
Battle trolls! Big hair dudes with bad attitudes! Born to battle! Even other battle trolls! Troll Call! Trollminator! Controlula! Nunchuck Troll! Bullseye Troll and the Trollnet Launcher! Sven Troll and his Trollosaurus!
Battle trolls are out of control!
Trolls and troll sets each sold separately!
If I had my way, I'd play in a band. No, a real band.
What?
We're to give the kids mail the way I like it, with no pickles.
Sure, maybe I'll play the drums.
Now with Burger King Sports, here's Steve.
can see, sports games are really catching on. We've got football, soccer, basketball, and radical catchball. You can collect all four, one with every kid's meal, only at Burger King. Heads up! Oh, no.
It's feeding time now at Jurassic Park. Don't worry, most of our dinosaurs are gentle vegetarians.
It's Jurassic Park. A raptor grabs a baby dinosaur. Grant tears off in the bush devil tracker to save it.
Use a snare! He's safe!
But later...
Look out, Triceratops!
Whoa! But the young T-Rex wants a piece of the action.
Ooh, dino damage!
Can the dinosaurs be recaptured before it's too late? Look for the JP mark. It's happening, but only at Jurassic Park.
It's the question of the year. How fast can you name the seven dwarfs?
Sleepy. What is after Sleepy?
Sleepy, Happy, Grumpy, Dopey, Sneezy, Bashful, and Doc.
Sleepy, Happy, Grumpy, Dopey, Sneezy, Bashful, Doc.
Sleepy, Happy, Grumpy, Dopey, Sneezy, Bashful, Doc.
Sleepy, Happy, Grumpy, Dopey, Sneezy, Bashful, Doc.
I can't really do it very good.
Don't miss the greatest animated movie of all time, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, rated G. Now playing at a theater near you.
This is news! The box says Cocoa Puffs, but kids are calling it Cuckoo Puffs?
I'm cuckoo for Cuckoo Puffs! I'm cuckoo for Cuckoo Puffs!
Sonny, why are kids calling Cocoa Puffs Cuckoo Puffs?
It's the chocolatey taste! See, Cocoa Puffs, part of this complete breakfast, tastes so chocolatey that while it says cocoa on the box, it's cuckoo in your mouth!
I'm cuckoo for Cuckoo Puffs!
He means Cocoa Puffs.
The chocolatey taste is Cuckoo Puffs!
Wacky Wild! Kool-Aid Wild!
Kool-Aid!
Burst the bass!
Just imagine if you could always do things your way. Like, if you were a cartoon. Then you could give yourself your own footlocker with tons of Filo Rumball shoes. And then you could really jam. Of course, you're not a cartoon. Lucky for you, Foot Locker has tons of Filo Rumball shoes. Hey, it's a start. Foot Locker, where it all begins.
This summer, the two toughest characters in cartoon history...
Tom! Jerry!
...are teaming up...
We gotta bust out of here.
...to save a brave young girl from her wicked aunt.
They're getting away!
They're following us!
Get ready for action. Get ready for fun.
Hello, all you happy people.
Get ready for Tom and Jerry, the movie, rated G. Starts Friday, July 30th at a theater near you.
20th Century Fox presents...
Ow! I challenge you to a duel.
The first action hero.
I accept.
And the last word in comedy.
White men can't jump.
Robin Hood. Men in tights.
And why should the people listen to you?
Unlike some other Robin Hoods, I can speak with an English accent.
A Mel Brooks film, The Legend Had It Coming, rated PG-13. Starts Wednesday, July 28th at theaters everywhere.
Salutations! We're in Seattle, Washington.
To see what Kellogg's Rice Krispies are saying.
Yeah, let's go.
Mine say, help us, we're drowning in milk.
Mine says, maximize jail time.
It says, Scarf City.
Focused on Kellogg's Rice Krispies, the talkative part of this complete breakfast.
Because my friends think I'm the coolest.
Nice!
Oh! What do your Rice Krispies say?
It says goodbye, there's nothing more to say.
Who knows where we'll be next?
Yeah, who knows? Oh, whoa, whoa.
Trix tastes as fruity as it looks. And with their box and this disguise, I'll get a taste.
Yes, officer?
Those fruit-shaped Trix?
Yes, sir.
Shaped like real fruit?
Yes, sir.
With lemony yellow, raspberry red, lime green, orangey orange, and grapey grape?
Yes, sir.
Ah, but do they taste as fruity as they look?
It's a fruity-tasting part of a complete breakfast, sir.
Trix do taste fruity!
Silly rabbit.
Yeah, Trix are for kids.
Yes, sir.
You got a lot to do before lunch. Energy is what you need, and you can fill your bowl with Cheerios. You got a lot to do before lunch.
Oh! A Cheerios breakfast can give you the energy to make this earth a cleaner, better place.
Clean it up, make it right, do it now!
Yeah.
Before lunch!
So don't forget a complete breakfast with Cheerios.
Oh, you got a lot to do before lunch.
Cooler than a shag haircut. Easier to wear than poultry. More comfortable than a kick in the head. They're Bark 2s from Bark's Root Beer. Cool, removable body art in 36 different designs. Free! Inside specially marked 12 packs of great-tasting Bark's Root Beer. The one with bite. So leave your lederhosen home and make a fashion statement on your arm, on your leg, or on your head with Bark 2s from Bark's Root Beer. The one with Bark 2s.
Party! It's a Kool-Aid Burst birthday blowout!
Weeks of birthday meds,
including the grand prize O'Rema!
A trip to Nintendo headquarters!
Every game Nintendo makes! A Super NES! Plus a Super NES video game starring you! Yes! Your very own story! You can save the back of Kool-Aid Burst soft drink six packs to see if you have the one number that matches the winning number all announced on your local network Saturday morning, July 31st! Happy birthday!
For rules and a no-purchase game, panel right, game PL Box 7000, Melville, New York, 11775. Void where prohibited.
Hanging in the jungle with my Cocoa Krispies, when a speedy cheetah steps out from the trees. He makes a fast grab, leaving me in the breeze. Stopping for the taste, so chocolatey. It's not that easy giving me the slip. His next fast break is gonna be a short trip. Oh yeah, part of a complete breakfast. Kellogg's Cocoa Krispies even turns the milk chocolatey. With every bite, so chocolatey. Oh, everybody wants my Cocoa Krispies.
Kellogg's Corn Flakes presents Cornelius Rooster. Nothing gets you crowing in the morning like Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Part of this complete breakfast.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Watch me trick Fred. I'm the fruity troll. Give me a fruity pebbles and you can fly.
Okay.
Totally fruityful.
Ready? Barney!
Gotta fly.
Bump's Fruity Pebbles cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast. Now, a limited edition Flintstones comic book, free on mock boxes of Pebbles cereal.
And introducing the Bedrock Shop on every Pebbles box. You can get all the Stone Age stuff free.
Just mail in proofs of purchase, plus postage and handling.
Styling!
After 50 years, Tom and Jerry are coming to theaters in their very first major motion picture. Why not share the fun with your family? It's Tom and Jerry the Movie, rated G. Starts Friday.
It's Amazing Fruit. It's called Amazing Fruit.
Presenting the one and only fruit-bearing gummy bears. Amazing Fruit. Made with real fruit juice, Amazing Fruit is so fruity, you can hardly bear it. Tropical flavors, too.
The eyes of justice are watching. It's Batman!
Two-Face is on a firing frenzy!
Surprise! Batman takes charge in the invincible hoverbat! No contest!
Capture Claws!
Two-Face is off to serve double time! Batman!
A day at Six Flags Great Adventure.
It's a world of fun!
Hey, there's nothing like a Six Flags day with your kids. Now there's nothing like the excitement of Adventure Rivers. Over 100 great rides and attractions in all, including the world's largest drive-through safari. Share the fun today at a theme park bigger than Disneyland. Six Flags Great Adventure. It's not a world away.
It's a world of fun, Doc.
Get these great savings with special coupons at participating Burger Kings.
The two toughest characters in cartoon history.
Tom, Jerry!
Are teaming up.
We gotta bust out of here.
To save a brave young girl from her wicked aunt.
They're getting away!
They're following us!
Yeah! Get ready for action. Get ready for fun.
Hello, all you happy people.
Get ready for Tom and Jerry, the movie, rated G. Now playing at a theater near you.
G.I. Joe!
Hall of Fame, Destro, Cobra Mercenary, Star-
status. Escaped. You've got to track him down. Your ace, hotshot fighter jock, coming high with flight helmet, gun blazing. Or your storm shadow, ninja, blast like thunder, strike like lightning. Or your gung-ho, 100% marine, highly decorated, the ultimate fighting machine, 12 inches tall. It's a whole new way to play.
Destro's gone, and all that's left is his mask.
I wonder what he looks like.
Find out with the G.I. Joe Hall of Fame collection. Each sold separately.
Supersonic Shell Fighters.
Let's kick some tech.
Supersonic Shell Fighters. Hit them with a shell shot. Blast them into space. They're Supersonic Shell Fighters. Purple flex about all over the place. Supersonic Shell Fighters.
Each scenario comes with two awesome action figures, Turbo Flex Shells, Supersonic Armor, two shell shots, two official trading cards, and Action Pack Mini Comic. New from JPI.
What do they think of Bubble Tape's new dispenser pack? Your barber calls you Tiger.
Hey, Tiger.
Gives everyone the same haircut. He says,
that new pack just doesn't cut it.
And Edna wears too much lipstick. Her house smells like mothballs. She has no teeth. She says,
I still can't chew Bubble Tape.
6 feet of Bubble Tape coming soon in a new dispenser pack. For you, not them.
20th Century Fox presents...
Ow! I challenge you to a duel.
The first action hero.
I accept.
And the last word in comedy.
White men can't jump.
Robin Hood. Men in tights.
And why should the people listen to you?
Unlike some other Robin Hoods, I can speak with an English accent.
A Mel Brooks film. The legend had it coming. Rated PG-13. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
This morning, we were regular fifth graders. Now we're heroes. It all started when we were separated from our class on a field trip. We were off goofing around when we realized...
We're late. We're gonna miss our bus.
We knew if we missed our bus, we'd be toast. Once we saw our bus, we figured we were aces. We were wrong.
How come we don't know anyone on this bus?
Because that's our bus.
What bus are you boys supposed to be on?
The one that's going to McDonald's.
Yeah.
Follow that bus.
Now we're famous. Which is cool, because famous people never do homework.
What's making these watermelons wiggle?
New watermelon jello!
Wiggle, wiggle, jello! Makes watermelon wiggle!
Now all the cool fruity taste of watermelon is in new jello watermelon gelatin!
Jello! Makes watermelon wiggle! Jello! Makes watermelon wiggle! Wiggle, wiggle! Jello!
It's wiggle-licious.
And hey! No pain!
Makes watermelon!
Now you can have your fun and eat it too.
Think of all the mature, responsible things you could be doing. Maybe. Helping old ladies cross the street. Hanging with your folks. Maybe. Or cleaning your room. But get real. You'd rather be playing video games. You can rent them from Blockbuster. They've got more video games for rent than anyone in the world. And now, every Blockbuster's getting tons of the coolest new video games. And you can play for 3 whole evenings. So dudes, why not get your games at Blockbuster? It's the mature thing to do.
Hey, Taylor, pass me the corn pops.
Where next, Caddy?
Right, sir. Oh, no, I want my Kellogg's corn pops. Stay calm.
Let's go, son.
Coming. Go. Leave behind my corn pops. Are you serious? Oh, like sweet popcorn, there's never enough. And now I have to lug this bag on an empty tank and shag balls for this divot head who thinks I'm his son while they get the pops. Hey, somebody get me out of this. Yes.
Kellogg's corn pops is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my pops.
Don't tell him I said so. But my brother is totally cool. Totally cool. He can take a Yoo-hoo chocolate drink and do this with the cap. I'm working on it. Sorry, Dad. But house rules. You don't have to sink one to drink one.
Yoo-hoo, the cool way to do chocolate and baseball cards. Look for details in your favorite store.
We'll be right back.
Hair. The troll fits on a necklace that comes for you.
Hey, Squirt. Meet Lisa. I invited her for breakfast.
Nice.
Can I have another bowl, Billy?
Yeah, sure. Huh?
She's got my Kellogg's Corn Pops. Stay calm. Sorry.
Sorry? You ate all my pops.
Oh, with that taste like sweet popcorn. And all you can say, Miss Space Cadet, with my loser brother for a boyfriend is sorry? What am I gonna do?
Billy, didn't you have Megan over for Corn Pops last week?
Megan Keller? I'm not hungry.
Aw.
Kellogg's Corn Pops is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my pops.
Dig, dig, I'm hungry.
An earthquake, yow!
Mutant Mole, what are you doing?
Toucan Sam, I'm looking for breakfast, but it is so dark.
You're in luck. My tasty Kellogg's Fruit Loops are in brighter colors.
What's bright?
Just follow my nose to the bright color of Kellogg's Fruit Loops.
Now I see the shine of orange, lemon, cherry, and lime.
Fruit Loops, the bright part of this nutritious breakfast.
Ooh, they are bright.
Dig in.
Ooh, who turned out the lights?
A few more will turn you on.
Follow your nose to a most colorful fruit taste.
The kingdom was quiet until a maniac showed up.
Lego Maniac!
Now you might call this castle crazy, but to a Lego Maniac, it's home.
Born to build!
Lego System Dragon Masters Collection. Each set sold separately. Maniac not included.
Who's Kirby? Behind the flabby facade, a physical powerhouse. A street fighter. A weapons expert. He's whatever the situation demands. In Kirby's adventure, evil King Dedede stolen Dreamland's dreams. Now Kirby's fighting to get them back, level by nightmarish level. That's Kirby. He's cute. Till you cross him, then he's one tough cream puff. Kirby's Adventure on NES.
Hey, Hogan, great breakfast.
Well, if it isn't the all doofus club.
These are so good.
And their official cereal. Applejacks.
He doesn't get it.
I don't get why you'd like a cereal called Applejacks that doesn't taste like apple.
Well, we know why. Yeah.
Okay, geniuses. Why?
Good answer.
Your brother's such a loser. We don't have to explain why we like it.
Yeah! Kellogg's Applejacks is part of this complete breakfast. We eat what we like.
I have super-duper vision.
Can you see what gives Cinnamon Toast Crunch's intense taste?
I'll look inside.
The answer's in front of his face.
Cinnamon and sugar are swirled all over every bite.
What a totally intense taste any kid can see.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch is part of this complete breakfast.
Super! They're curly, they're swirly, they're crazy straws. Collecting them is a snap and wacky fun. Two free only for a limited time in Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Jump, swing, crawl, or mountain climb.
I'm going dizzy.
Yeah.
It's one of a kind.
I can slide through a maze. I can have a ball. I can bounce on the moon. Obstacles and all.
I'm going dizzy at Discovery Zone. Discover what I can do on my own.
I'm going dizzy at Discovery Zone.
Dizzy! Where do you
Now be polite when you meet Mrs. Vanderlug, and do as you're told.
Mrs. Vanderlug!
It's time to have some fun.
Come on, duck it, citizens, and have a ball.
Let's do everything.
Do as you're told.
Let's jump that.
That away.
Jump it, go.
Play one more.
Duck it, citizens.
Did you mind, Mrs. Vanderlug?
They did everything they were told.
Where a kid can be a kid.
Once more, Tony.
Bring out the tiger and
That's it.
Doing your best takes practice and smart eating, like this complete breakfast, including the sweet crunch of Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
Come on, see if you're any good.
Good, they're great.
So I'm your tiger. Something you can do.
Go on, tiger.
Taste the Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
Whoa.
There's a tiger in you.
And you.
He's back, he's here, he's Mario. No, he's the new and improved Mario in Super Mario All-Stars. So much Mario, it's a Mario smorgasbord. It's all the way down Mario Brothers Adventures you ever played and then some. But this is Juiced Up 16-bit only on the Super Nintendo Entertainment System Mario. So it's bigger Mario, better Mario, in-your-face Mario. It's Raccoon Mario, Mario throwing fireballs, Mario hurling turnips, Mario negotiating an arms deal. Okay, maybe not. It's Mario like you've never seen him. What's 2 plus 2 Mario? What's the capital of Ohio Mario? You're gonna live, breathe, eat, sleep Mario in Super Mario All-Stars. 4 complete Mario games, including the never-seen-lost level. So you can't get more Mario than this, which is why the best play here.
It's not your clothes you need to change, it's your pencils.
Yikes!
Yikes are the only pencils as unique as you. Yikes are pencils and erasers with outrageous shapes and colors that go straight to the core. Because you can't look sharp with dull pencils.
Sorry, Dad. Yikes can't work miracles.
They write like other pencils, but they make you go, yikes!
Let me see. I love video scavenger hunts.
Let's roll.
Spotted dog, twins, rock group,
group headstand.
Got it.
Twins?
Oh, I always see twins.
And McDonald's.
Oh. I mean, what's spotted dog?
Hey, a rock group.
Works for me.
Red convertible.
I always see red convertible.
At McDonald's.
Hey, we're doing good.
I'm doing great.
Look, twins.
Not anymore.
I knew we'd find everything at McDonald's.
But why don't you say something?
Dinosaurs, come on!
Capture the dinosaurs!
Don't drop them, stop them, dinosaurs!
It's the dinosaur hunt!
Chef Boyardee, dinosaurs!
Dinosaurs from Chef Boyardee. Fun, great-tasting pasta that's a dinosaur hunt. And the first one to spot the new pterodactyl wins!
Thank goodness for Chef Boyardee! Dinosaurs!
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 And introducing pterodactyls!
Dinosaurs!
So you think you got a handle on the breakfast thing, right? Not unless you're eating honeycomb.
I made you munchin' honeycomb night in the day.
If you don't know the taste is in the shape of honeycomb, get a life.
Yo!
Don't you get it? The taste is in the shape. Part of this complete breakfast.
Free from honeycomb. You can make your own cassette. Check out the list of 20 songs to pick four you want to get. It's as easy as can be. Mail away for your tunes and get them back free. With two proofs of purchase, poaches, and handling. Just send your tunes home and you'll be jamming with your honeycomb.